I'm not scared by what will come tomorrow, because you were my yesterday. And if I have to pay for your presence with a few years of pain and emptiness, I'm fine. I'll pay that fee happily. Because everything has a price.
Wooden floors, walls, and windowsills. This is a place where I feel at home.
We took leaps and bounds, and no one can measure our journey in miles. Circumstance can be a lovely lady, but that bitch bites hard. She snatched you before I even saw the end coming. But I have these memories, and they keep rolling around in my head. And they come alive when a day without you is too hard to swallow.
And I built a home for you, for me.
I miss you every day.
Out in the garden where we planted the seed.
But I trust what we built.
There is a tree as old as me.
And I hope I still reside behind your eyes.
Branches were sown by the color of green.
So when those eyelids shield you from the rest of the world,
ground had a rose and passed its knees.
Your memories come alive again.
By the cracks,
your memories of me.
Skin, I climb.
This is all I have, but it's enough for me.
I climb the tree to see.
You were mine once. I watched you blossom. Now I have to let you go. But I'm not sorry I loved you. I will never be.
And